A hearty welcome to One and All. I'm Rohini Batwal from Gokhale Education Society's J.D.C. Bidko English Medium High School with 8th Standard Science Subject. And my topic is Measurement and Effects of It. Students, in the previous videos, we have learned till calorimeter. Let us move towards effects of heat. Students, in the previous standard, we have studied two effects of heat on matter. The first is expansion and second is contraction. And second is change of state. In this lesson, we are going to learn more about expansion. Let us move towards the expansion. Students, when heat is given to any substance, its temperature increases and it expands. Its expansion depends on the increase in its temperature. Solids, liquids and gases all expand on receiving heat. Let us move towards expansion of solids, that is linear expansion. The linear expansion of a solid is the increase in length of a wire or a rod of a solid due to increase in its temperature. When we increase the temperature of a rod of length 1, from T1 to T2, its length becomes L2. The change in length is proportional to the original length and the increase in temperature. So we can write the change in length as follows, that is L2, L1 multiplied by L1 into T. Here lambda is the constant of proportionality and it is called the coefficient of linear expansion of the solid substance. Students, the expansion coefficient of different substances are different. From the above formula, we can see that if we take two rods of different substances, both having the same length and increase their temperature by the same amount, the rod of the substance having higher expansion coefficient will expand more. Thus, the increase in its length will be larger. From formula 6, we can write the expansion lambda is equal to L2 minus length 1, that is L1T. Thus, the expansion coefficient is the change in the length of a rod of unit length when its temperature is increased by 1 degree. From formula, we can see that the unit of expansion coefficient is the inverse of the unit of temperature. 1 degree Celsius. The expansion coefficients of some substances are given in the following table. Let us see. First is copper. So coefficient of linear expansion is 17. Liquid alcohol coefficient is 1.0. Gas hydrogen, that is 3.66. Similarly, aluminium 23.1. Water 0.2. Helium 3.66, iron 11.5, mercury 0.2, nitrogen 3.06, silver 18, chloroform 1.3 and sulfur dioxide 3.90. Let us move towards expansion of liquids. A liquid does not have a definite shape, but it has a definite volume. So we can define a volumetric expansion coefficient for a liquid as follows. V2 is equal to V1, 1 plus beta T. Here T is the change in temperature and V1 and V2 are the initial and final volumes of the liquid. Students, let us move towards expansion of gases. A gas does not even have a fixed volume. Gas expands on heating, but if the gas is kept in a closed box, its volume cannot increase, but its pressure increases. See, using the formula, density is equal to mass upon volume. If the bottle is not closed but has a movable piston attached to its open end, what will be the effect of hitting the gas in the bottle? Therefore, The expansion of a gas is measured by keeping its pressure constant. This volumetric expansion coefficient is called the constant pressure expansion coefficient and is given by the following formula. Students, formula you have to see from the book. Here we have finished our lesson. Students, we will meet again in the next video, in the next chapter, that is sound. Go through the lesson, students. Write all question answers and exercises from the textbook and try to solve all the solve examples. Stay at your home. Bye. Take care, students.